Hey guys, it's Misty with Mystic Gigi. Today we're going to be doing another Dutch pour, my favorite thing to do. I'm going to be using a lot of pigments in this one. I got this little piggy, which is TLP pigments, and I got Color Art pigments. And they're both amazing pigments. You should try them out. Go to their websites. The links are in the description below. Also, our theme for this Dutch pour is just all basically blues in the blues family. And my canvas is 12 by 24 inch canvas. And I just do a split base color. And I show you the color. It's a Prussian blue hue mixed with white to make my blue background and then just a regular white background. The titanium white. There we go. And also, if you're new to my channel, thank you so much for joining us today. Please consider subscribing. It is free and it helps me out. And if you're a return viewer, thank you so much for your love and support. I love your guys's comments and just the support just helps me push on and to keep going. Also, if you're interested in any of my pieces, please email me. My email's in the link below. And if they're still available, I can go over pricing with you. And all right, I guess I'll let you guys watch and let me know if you have any questions. Please put them in the comments below. I'm more than happy to help. All right, guys, I'll let you watch. Thank you. Okay, guys, it is done. Oh, I can't wait till you can see the close-up and you see the sparkle. Those pigments are just amazing. If you have not used pigments yet, you are missing out. You've got to get yourself some. There is a sparkle from them that you cannot get from any paint. You just can't. So I'm liking the way this turned out. It's definitely different from what my normal Dutch pours are, as far as the design and the blowout. So I'm happy with that. It could be better, but it's okay. I'll take it. It's a different one. That's what I like, is different. But check out that sparkle. That sparkle is to die for, and those pigments just do it. So don't hesitate. Go get yourself some pigments and try it out. Worst case scenario, you don't like them and you don't buy anymore. But I can guarantee you'll love them. All right, guys. Thank you so much for watching today. Don't forget to subscribe, like, and share the video. Put that notification bell on, and also check out my description box below. I got my Facebook, my Instagram, and all my coupon codes and goodies down in the description below. All right, guys, thanks so much for watching and come back again. I hope to see you soon. Thanks, guys.